Yesterday, Abim Singzi, alias Abtex, was arraigned before the Machindye Magistrate Court and charged with 9 counts of negligence that resulted in the death of 10 people. Abtex was further remanded until next week. In the new development, the police have also summoned the owner of Freedom City, the managers and other responsible persons, including masters of ceremony, ushers, bouncers and private security guards who were dedicated to the event.
Also summoned are police officers and other security personnel who were deployed to secure the event. At a later stage, we shall listen to the parents to some of the children to establish how they separated from them and got trapped in the passageway and gates. Additionally, we are going to share a comprehensive list of guidelines on various aspects of planning and managing events in partnership with the police in order to avoid a repeat of such tragic incidents.
Addressing the media earlier this week, police revealed that the stampede could have been caused by the MC, who directed people to move out of the concert hall and witness the fireworks display.
The celebrations were progressing well till that point where the master of ceremony recklessly made an announcement for the concert goers to move out and watch the fireworks display in the parking, and probably thereafter return to the concert. Now, the packed crowd became dangerous after the rush for fireworks from the hall through a narrow corridor to the only exit entry point led to a panic mode because the local security guards had locked all the other gates.
Meanwhile, the Uganda Professional Engineers have condemned the venue owners for failure to put up safety measures at the concert venue. These say the fact that 4 out of the 5 exit points were closed, a stampede was inevitable. Besides, such a place that hosts huge crowds of people must have a number of outlets to handle the huge numbers in case of an emergency.
When you have places of high concentration, high people concentration, especially where you have a mixture of crowds, the event organizers and the authorities concerned normally would have gone through a checklist on a number of issues, especially related to the safety of the people. And for such buildings, for such places where you are going to conduct an event, you must have looked at the entrance, but also the exit points.
Story by Rachel Nachiwala, Food News.